56 fine horses entered the Hunters Improvement and National Light Horses Breeding Society's spring show at Newmarket. To gain a premium here guarantees a big demand for a stallion's services. In the last year, premium winners have served more than 3,000 mares. Here's Fair Risk, foaled in 1951. All stallions in the show are between the ages of 4 and 18. Prince Silver, a chestnut, was foaled in 1952. Last year's winner of the King George V Cup as Supreme Stallion got the judge's verdict again. He's Border Legend, owned by W.J. Manning. With lady horses, he's a legend south of the border, too. Another winning owner to receive a trophy from Lady Walker Oakover was A.D. Thomas with 10-year-old Bauble, who evidently wanted to get into the act.